I got into cliff diving because I learned how to high dive in a diving show. So I learned by climbing up a little ladder, and you stand on a 1-foot by 1-foot perch, and you jump into a very small pool usually. So I learned a lot of my dives there, and then applied to be a cliff diver.